on the way. Almost there. Look at all the traffic. This is what we had to go through going to the doctor. Every trip to Birmingham is just like this. Bumper to bumper. Red lights. So we made it to Birmingham. UAB.
The hell all that smoke coming from?
I don't know what's going on.
Attorney.
Okay, we at Hazel Rig Salta Radiation and Oncology Center. Oh, we're here. Okay. Okay, y'all, so we parked. We are here. Okay, y'all, we here. We got the little statues they got. Those, they have those in here because they are like in memory of children who've had cancer and they passed away, so their parents made like a memory of them. So they're like, they're lying throughout the hospital. There's one over there, and, you know, stuff like that, y'all. Walking, you gotta go to a place called the Basement Advanced Imaging Facility, PET. Let's see what that's it. Okay. Comprehensive Cancer Center Advanced Imaging Facility for the PET scan. Okay. Come down these steps, going to the basement. Almost there. On the elevator, y'all. Going to the basement. I don't like this feeling going to the basement. Okay. Hello. Excuse me. Okay, we made it. Made it. Okay. Let's see. Where we at? Okay, here we go. I got to take medicine too?
Nah, the stuff, you know, the sugar we put in is what I meant, that I put in that little butterfly.
Oh, so they're going to put something in the butterfly and shoot it in my vein. Great. Great. Well, that looks like some kind of super fly machine there.
Yeah, that's the sugar, and that's just a little vial I can switch between them.
Okay.
That is it. Get that bad boy out.
Did it go in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, it won't feel much different than the flush did.
Okay.
Boom!
Ow! Well, I don't know if it felt better going in or out.
That's just your way of going,
Okay. I need to make some sort of noise,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, noise to justify it.
Yeah. You don't. Okay. Gotta take off my bra. Because it has underwire. Y'all know I need a little push. So let me take it off.
I'll let you put that over your shirt.
Okay, great, because I feel like a tramp. I have on like a see-through shirt.
About an hour, maybe hour and 15 minutes before you go to the restroom and do the picture.
Okay.
It's pretty boring.
All right. What is that?
Just water.
Okay. So do I need to drink it?
Or? No, just in case.
Okay.
You feel like you're good to go then.
Okay. And then that's so I won't get cold. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All righty. So good night.
She'll be coming to get you shortly.
All right. Okay, so this is where I'll be going. Okay.
Go get yourself
messy and
you're out of here.
Okay.
Let me have that scrub top and I'll just put it away.
Right here.
Huh?
The safe.
Yeah.
Into the hallway, take a right, through the double doors, back out in the waiting room.
Okay. Okay, y'all. So, back in here. Gotta take off this top they made me put on. Everything is done. Excuse me. When I go to the waiting room, am I waiting or am I leaving? Do I need to call the doctor? Like, how fast does the results get in? Do I need to call the doctor?
They'll have it about before noon tomorrow.
Before noon tomorrow? Okay. Thank you.
Let's think one time.
I'm hungry.
All right, right.
I'm very hungry. Gosh, I haven't eaten since yesterday. It seems like last year.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, thank you so much. You have a good day.
Yeah, absolutely. You too. Mm-hmm. Get something good for me, too.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, everything's done. Going back into the elevator. I don't like this elevator. I don't like the fact that it said basement. Sorry, y'all, if y'all couldn't hear me, but I have to talk low on some parts because, you know, I'm in the doctor's office, so I got my bag of personal belongings. It didn't hurt, but it was very, I don't know. It was very tiring because I have to like literally sit there and be still and don't move a muscle. So hopefully I'm on the right floor. Okay, I'm on the right floor. Oh, what was it like everybody went home? I think I'm the only one here. Oh Lord. Okay, I'm the only one in this building. Okay. On my way back. Yes, I have to call the doctor tomorrow. Y'all have to see the results in another video. Okay, y'all. Leaving. This place is a big place. Passing through the cafeteria area. And there is a lot going on in here right now. Whew. Hungry, I want to eat, but I'm not eating in there because it costs a lot. Cafeteria. Cafeteria is over there. And that's the lounge over there. See? Lounge over there. Oh, I'm not. Yeah. It's pretty big up in here. Pretty big hospital. Okay, y'all, I'm on this last elevator to leave. Get back in the car, okay? So that is it, y'all. Thank y'all so much for coming. Thank you guys so much for vlogging with me. Okay, y'all. I know y'all like, ooh, girl. Yeah, this thing I have to go through, y'all. What I have to go through. So, headed out. Going to get something to eat now. And we're gonna eat in peace. So we'll see y'all in the next video. That's all I got to say in this video. And I will holler at y'all later. Bye.